dinner reception at 7 o'clock in the evening, Grace Inn, 10,831 South 51st Street, Phoenix, Arizona.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Charlie, the starting lineup for tonight's reception, Lori Bargall and Phil Rodimer. Lori Kirk and Eric Johnson. Maid of honor and best man, please welcome Virginia Hughes and Pat France. And the most beautiful couple here tonight, please welcome Mr. and Mrs. John Fielder. Congratulations! Yeah, we did save you guys a table. We saved you a seat. It's located over there. Ladies and gentlemen, everybody did see, I hope, the little poem, the red card on the table. We're not going to do it the traditional way. No way. We're going to make it a little bit harder than that. Normally, you just kind of tap on the glass and the bride and groom sing. We're not going to do it. I'm going to need tables throughout the meal tonight to go ahead and come up with a song that has the word love in it. And if you can do that, it doesn't have to last very long. Like, we love you, yeah, yeah, yeah. And they'll...
Tony, sing it, buddy.
Sing it. I love you. Oh.
That was terrific.
There they go. And get, that was real creative. That was really good. They're going to be bringing out the salads here any minute, ladies and gentlemen, because I know a lot of you have been waiting for that. Yes. Just stay patient. And we'll get, and if you have any more songs, just feel free to stand up. And I think that table right over here did. Here's the group that crashed the party tonight, because I haven't seen any parents. Okay, go ahead.
Love and marriage, love.
That was a good one. Very nice. Recognize any of those people, John?
Yeah.
Okay.
Elvis.
Never let me go.
Very nice.
That's it.
Very nice. Want to make sure we get through all these? Really shook up the guy in the kitchen there.
Our table is bugged.
always spots me. She always spots me. She always looks right at me.
Table. All those in the wedding party, go over to the head table and grab their champagne. We'll bring the best man up here. So I'm going to need everybody else to make sure they've got something to drink for this toast. To be given by the best man for about 10 minutes. So if you don't have anything now, please make your way to the bar.
John and Gwen, we're here to wish you this, we're here to wish this wonderful couple a life of love without any trouble. Gwen and John, I'd like to say, with joy and love together you'll stay. The road ahead is filled with curves. You'll soon figure out when to break and swerve. Inevitably, you'll quarrel, and with love and luck, you'll learn when to smile and when to duck. Remember, John, the seat stays down. And from Gwen, you'll get nary a frown. And Gwen, remember, when John wants to access his discs, just give him a smile and blow him a kiss. Keep on loving.
Don't let him play with
Don't ever stop. Give in to each other, and you'll both be on top. Best wishes to John and Gwen.
She's an aggressive little girl.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this brings us to the first dance for Mr. and Mrs. John Fielding. I swear, song they chose to set the rest of their life off together.
Question in your eyes.
Oh.
I know what's weighing on your mind, but you can be sure I know my part. 'Cause I'll stand beside you through the years. You'll only cry. I'll be there.
hand for Mr. and Mrs. John Fielden. Yeah, this table over here is scaring me more and more as we go on here tonight. Geez, you give them a song to sing and they are all over it the whole night.
I swear.
Now John would like to invite his mother up here to the dance floor, and Gwen would like to invite her dad up here for a little parents' dance.
I love the life we've made.
Oh, he's dancing.
And I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trust and who I listen to before.
This time, John and Gwen would like to invite their wedding party to join them through this dance.
I need you more and more through the years, through all the good and bad. I know how much we have. I've always been so glad to be with you through the years. It's better every day.
I'll tell you what, for each couple now that comes up.
Take a break.
over there on Pat's side, the best man. Ladies, if you have not had a chance to dance with the groom, come on up now while the line is short.
And John late in the evening.
Everything's all right. I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just give me an hour. That I'm in tower. You
Congratulations, Gwen and John. That was your wedding and your reception. Have a great honeymoon.